helps him get better. And now, the Ouchy Beck Ballet.